Greetings, I'm Trinket, and welcome back to Niche, here with The Legacy of Adam. And we're currently doing a semi-Queen Bee thing. It's not really a challenge, because I'm not doing the challenge rules. You shall get yellow, pink, and blue. Though perhaps your mother could have a couple of offspring. But I need to find you a lovely mate. Or a couple of mates. We have no A. We have no B. We have C. I don't think... We have D. Do we have a male with D, though? Ah, Bakir. You may be chosen for a potential mate. Potential mate shall be in blue. We have no E. We do have F. G. Oh, that's a female. H. I think she already has home. And K, and we lost J a long time ago. Now to bring your future mates to you. And we shall get all our food. What, bunny? You are a nuisance. Hello, Bun Bun. My grandpa likes to interrupt me, despite me telling him that I'm recording. Bunny, bunny, bunnies. Oh, bunny, bunny, bunnies. Bunny, bunny, bunnies. Oh, bunny, bunny, bunnies. Nice Benya. Dania might be one of the females I allow to be a secondary breeder. Hey Tosca. Gonna tickle my feet? Huh? You gonna tickle my feet? Can you get the mole? Yes. Your mate died in it. Or you can mate with this guy again. Oh, that didn't take. That might be a sign. I do love Bellana though. Hello, tasty bunny. No baboos this turn, so we're going to turn to the next day. Then we're going to try this again. And buddy at the berry bush. We can actually collect from a berry bush. Thank you. Not really. Get you, bunny. I need to get this nut. I can't collect. I cut the berries down. We are going to start. Hello. Getting more of the grass. We can come over here. We can grab that. Try to dig. You can try to dig. And Beeha is being told to stay nearby. This fellow arrives. So much yellow. Has a few days to grow up. Till next day, Anacola. Or Anacola. Ankala. Bela. We have heard the spawning of a deadly predator. Where it's hiding, I could not say. Probably in the Starken land. But what care we? Other than to grab all the food that we can. Oh, your food is taken. Darn bunnies. Well, some of that is regrowing grass, of course. And moving along. Meant to. Oh. Perfect spot. Oh, you're about to pass away. Look at this. I think the Beeha is quite upset her mother's gonna pass away. And because she did get to be yellow, pink, and blue. It's a very temporary thing because her daughter, although guess it's not all that. Come on, Baku. could be a potential mate. As you turn to the next day. Ima. What a beautiful start. These are my berries. And of course you can't cut berries at all. Here, I just want to get this. Oops. And he's staying to protect his babies. Sit there. You can tear that apart, sir. Oh, that was a bad place to put you. What is that? It is! And we are possibly going to get that friendly berry now into our family. To get some immunity genes back. That we do not currently have in our repertoire. And come back this way. Agua, upon this very day, with no leader, an adult yet, take your chance. So put this upon her. As well as the Megaloceros horns. And the same with you, Vinky. And turn to the next day. Mother was so Sukir. And our new leader is an adult. Yellow, pink, and blue. You didn't actually get hurt. Surprisingly. I don't know how good I am at hunting with this tribe, but better than nothing. What are you, Benji? Dean home. Was lucky. Grass, grass. nut. And banana. You shall help your daughter eliminate as many bunnies as possible. Oh dear. It's one of the males she was gonna meet with. The food, BB. They're too far away. I think she knew that the matter at hand was far more important. But she's gonna come over here to get prepared as we turn to the next day. You start with me. Ooh, E immunity, huh? Bring you in before you steal that. And you can steal the heart of our leader. As long as you get some good eyes in there. Good blood clotting, yes. Bunnies are annoying. Bunnies are annoying. But they make for good food. Always good to have good food. Oh, you messed up. I know that happens. Here's a bunny for you. There's another bunny. Doesn't seem to be coming back out. So far, quite safe. There's a shell. For you, can't remember Cyrus Horns, but I want you to continue poison things. Because you double middle fingers. To the next day we go. And yeah. So you know, E. You're on C. Selene. With a C. Let's see where Biha's time takes her. Until next time, bye!